Focused ultrasound therapy is a treatment that uses over 1,000 ultrasound sources and focuses that energy on a specific spot of the brain in order to create a very focused lesion and provide therapeutic benefit to patients. When someone considers focused ultrasound depends on the disease that they have. The first thing you need to do is make sure that you know what your diagnosis is. If you have essential tremor, we really want to see people trying medications first. Those first line medications work in the majority of patients and are able to give people a great quality of life. If those first line medications, which are propranolol and primidone, don't give benefit, that's when you start considering interventions, whether it's focused ultrasound or deep brain stimulation therapy. In the case of Parkinson's disease, we consider focused ultrasound in two different conditions. In one case, we have patients with Parkinson's disease who have tremor that just doesn't respond to medications. If the tremor is not responding to medications, we start thinking about interventions. It could either be focused ultrasound or deep brain stimulation therapy. The other case where we consider focused ultrasound for Parkinson's disease is in patients who are more advanced in their disease and are starting to have extra movements, which are called dyskinesias, or they have fluctuations where they are on and off continuously throughout the day and don't have stable response to their medications. Focused ultrasound treatment isn't the right treatment for every patient. There's sometimes a belief that, we should get a treatment done because that's going to be better than the medications. Our philosophy is that if the medications work and we're able to achieve a great quality of life with just medications, we should stick to that because it's a known outcome. Focused ultrasound was first done for essential tremor a little over a decade ago, and it received FDA approval about 5 years ago for the treatment of essential tremor, and a little bit after that for the treatment of Parkinson's disease. Focused ultrasound and deep brain stimulation therapy are both very effective therapies. The reason why we recommend medications if they're working rather than these treatments is that they do have risks. Overall, they're extremely safe, and we recommend them for patients who need treatment. But the risks vary from having some new neurological deficits, which could be a little bit of numbness or tingling, a little bit of weakness, which largely resolve. But still, if we can avoid those risks in patients who don't need to face those risks, we start with medications.